We can now summarize the differences between DC and AC voltages and currents. DC is direct current, a current which flows in only one direction. It could change in magnitude, and if it does, it is generally called pulsating DC. AC is alternating current, which changes in both magnitude and direction. Now, AC voltage is a voltage that produces an alternating current. It changes in amplitude and polarity. Amplitude is the magnitude or value of an AC voltage. Let's look at some different types of waveforms and determine if they are AC or DC. Waveform A is a DC waveform because it does not change polarity. The amplitude remains at a constant level. Waveform B is also a DC waveform. It has a polarity opposite to that of the A waveform and does not change in amplitude. Waveform C is a DC waveform, but it's a pulsating waveform. Here, the entire waveform is in the positive area of the graph and never crosses the x-axis. If the graph line had crossed the x-axis into the opposite half of the graph, it would have indicated that current changed direction, and it would no longer be considered a DC waveform. This is the most important point in distinguishing between DC and AC waveforms. Waveform D is also a DC waveform that is constantly changing amplitude. Waveform E is an AC waveform because it changes polarity and amplitude. Waveform F is also an AC waveform because it too changes polarity and amplitude.